Hello YouTube, and I'm here to show you a cracked open geode that we pulled out of the river. So, my dad let me hack into it right here a little bit with the hacksaw, and I got tired of that, so I started banging it on the concrete, and unfortunately, it broke right here instead.
Now, you called it a geode. What are the other things that these could be called or known as?
A concretion or a nodule.
A nodule, yeah. It's not a geode in a technical sense. More of a concretion or a nodule, a hard conglomerate of usually fossils. Sometimes I think they were formed by living matter, but then the fossils dissolved and some of the minerals from the fossil or from the living creature kind of spread out into the surrounding mud or deposit or whatever, and that causes the hard concretion. Sometimes these can preserve some pretty cool fossils. You can actually see some fossils here on the outside.
Right here. Got some over here.
What's there at your thumb? Another piece of one?
Yeah.
And that one right there is a bit of a shell. It's still got some shiny shell to it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
But it kind of got busted up. So how far did you hack into it? Not terribly far. Was it pretty hard?
Yeah. For the first little bit, it was a little bit easy.
All right, so show us the where it cracked. So it does form these little crystals like a geode, but they're rarely anything much bigger than that right there. You can see the layer of them right here. They're pretty neat. So it's got a bunch more right there. Do you see any fossils yet in here?
So far, none.
So what are you gonna do now?
I'm going to try and bust this part open with the pick.
Where you already, you're talking about where you were already sawing?
Yeah, right here.
All right, so what I would suggest is for you to strike it right here along that where you kind of sawed it right there, and it's kind of opposite of where you really got the deep saw.
Okay.
Careful of your fingers, right? Would you let your dad strike it once?
Sure.
There you go, if you take that.
See if you can break it open.
I'm gonna do it with this side.
Okay.
One more?
Okay.
You want me to keep doing that, or do you want to take over again?
You can keep doing it.
Thank you.
Wow. That really busted it up.
I'm not seeing any fossils, which is fairly typical. Most of these concretions don't have much fossils inside, but you can always hope. This kind of looks like granulated salt or sugar. And my son was noticing earlier on the other side, it's interesting, I don't know if that's thicker right there is why it has two different colors, a darker yellow or a brighter yellow, and then just a darker color. How well can you see the glittering of the crystals?
Pretty well.
But it doesn't appear that there are any fossils in this one at all. It's neat the way at some point whenever it cracks or dries up or whatever happens, how it forms the crystals amongst all the crack lines, fracture lines or whatnot. Yep, I don't see any fossils at all. All right, thanks for watching, YouTube.